Welcome to the Vids on Vids series, where we show you how to use Google Vids, Workspace's latest AI-powered video creation app. In this episode, we'll cover inserting objects like text, shapes, and icons into scenes, adjusting when objects enter and exit, using object tracks, and some tips for making objects stand out. We'll also cover how to animate objects to catch the viewer's eye, adding transitions between scenes, and finally, some tips for using transitions with objects and audio. All right, let's get started. But first, a little about object tracks. Text, shapes, and media are all considered objects within a scene, just like the examples you see here. You can easily control when objects enter and exit a scene to emphasize a particular point and help keep viewers engaged. Navigate to the right sidebar, where you can add objects into your scene. Want to add text? Simple. Click on the text icon in the sidebar and choose from different styles like headlines, speakers, phrases, and quotes. This icon here lets you add shapes or lines, just like in Google Slides or Docs. To view object tracks, first, click on the Show Timing icon at the top left of the timeline. You'll see the object tracks appear under each scene in your timeline. You may have to scroll down to see all of them. When working on individual scenes, it's helpful to adjust the timeline zoom on the right side of your timeline, so you can see the scene in more detail. Click on an object you'd like to adjust, and you'll see it selected in the scene above. Then, simply drag the edges of an object to change when it enters a particular scene, or when it exits. You can easily line up an object track with your play marker, or with an inserted audio track. To hide object tracks, click the Hide Timing icon at the top left of the timeline. Here's some tips on how to use object tracks to make text stand out. First, show key messages and phrases on screen in large type to improve recall. Aim for 5 words or less. Second, time the entrance and exit of those messages to match with audio for extra impact. Lastly, try to only display one new message at a time, so viewers can follow the narrative and stay engaged. Animating objects catch a viewer's eye and help increase engagement. To animate an object, select the object within a scene and click the animation icon. You can choose from different effects and adjust the direction and duration as objects enter a scene, exit a scene, or loop throughout a longer scene. Text has its own set of animations, whether you want to add emphasis to a single word or have the text animate as you're emphasizing a point in your voiceover. Using assets with movement is a great way to maintain pacing. To add animation to a photo, just click on the image, select the animation icon, and from there, make your adjustments. Now, let's talk about transitions. Use them to connect related content. They should be fast, seamless, and non-distracting. There are some exceptions. Surprising or disruptive scene transitions can emphasize major content changes, like a chapter change or a shift in big ideas. To access transitions, look for the shape between two scenes. Click to open the transition panel, which lets you choose direction and duration, just like animations. A few tips on transitions. Transitions cause scenes to overlap in playback. This will affect the timing of any objects or animation. To see the precise timing of a transition, click the icon between two scenes and zoom in until you see blue bars. This is where the scenes will overlap in playback. To avoid videos or animated objects from appearing during a transition, click Show Timing and adjust objects to start after the transition is complete by clicking and dragging to move the entire object, or by changing its entrance timing. Thanks to Google Vids, you can easily make your videos move with animations and transitions, keeping viewers engaged. We'll keep you in the loop and continue to add episodes as new features drop. Feel free to let us know what you'd like to see us cover next in the comments below. Get started today at vids.new. Thanks for watching.